One of the other functions that the maker's guide will do is it will allow you to accurately locate the very edge of a part. To do this, you connect the ground wire to the router bit and the signal wire again to the maker's guide. Place it on the edge of the part. Okay, and then maneuver the router bit until it's centered over the hole in the maker's guide. And you lower the bit until it's below the surface of the hole here. But not touching the work piece. We activated the probing. It moves the bit and touches 4 points on the guide. When it's done, it centers directly over that hole. The move away from that position, if we send it back to 0, 0, it should find the edge of the part. Accurately every time. One other way you can use the maker's guide is to find the edge of the part vertically. We've got this set up now. We've got automatic control, which will start the part moving. And it stops when it touches the edge. Remove the maker's guide and clip. If you lower the Z-axis, you see that it's lined right up with the edge on the outside, tangent to the edge.